Chapter 8.
If only you were to me like a brother who was nursed at my mother's breasts. Then if I found you outside, I would kiss you and no one would despise me. I would lead you and bring you to my mother's house, she who has taught me. I would give you spiced wine to drink, the nectar of my pomegranates. His left arm is under my head, and his right arm embraces me. Daughters of Jerusalem, I charge you, do not arouse or awaken love until it so desires.
Who is this coming up from the desert, leaning on her lover?
Under the apple tree I roused you. There your mother conceived you. There she who was in labor gave you birth. Place me like a seal over your heart, like a seal on your arm. For love is as strong as death, its jealousy unyielding as the grave. It burns like blazing fire, like a mighty flame. Many waters cannot quench love. Rivers cannot wash it away. If one were to give all the wealth of his house for love, it would be utterly scorned.
We have a young sister, and her breasts are not yet grown. What shall we do for our sister, for the day she is spoken for? If she is a wall, we will build towers of silver on her. If she is a door, we will enclose her with panels of cedar.
I am a wall, and my breasts are like towers. Thus I have become in his eyes like one bringing contentment. Solomon had a vineyard in Baal Hamon. He let out his vineyard to tenants. Each was to bring for its fruit 1,000 shekels of silver, but my own vineyard is mine to give. 1,000 shekels are for you, O Solomon, and 200 are for those who tend its fruit.
You who dwell in the gardens with friends and attendants, let me hear your voice.
Come away, my lover, and be like a gazelle or like a young stag on the spice-laden mountains.